Hello and welcome back to Boring Dad Gaming, where today I'm going to be carrying on with Dredge. Let's get straight back to our save. So we're in a new area now, and I think my plan for this episode is going to be... I was thinking about it, I kind of want to establish myself... establish this place as a... If we look at it, this is Gale Cliffs. I want to kind of establish Gale Cliffs as a bit of a base, I think. So... what I think I'm going to do, I want to get some crab pots going, I think. Is that the shipyard? Let's have a look. It was the fishmonger that sold the crab pots, actually, wasn't it? What am I doing? Oh, we're going to let the eel get a bit rotten. So we can give that to fulfill a quest. So is it the fish market where I get the crab pots? It is. So let's get a couple of these. Got enough money for two. My thinking here is, if you remember, there's that sort of crab altar behind the main island here. So I want to, sort of fulfill that. So let's just keep things fairly local then. Let's select the crab pots. Is that a crab pot? That's the trawler. That's the crab pot. So let's deploy one. And I'm just gonna come over here a little way, maybe slightly deeper water. And we'll pop down the second one. You can hear the dog in the background. Alright, so we'll let those go for probably a couple of days, really. And let's make sure that we've got this deployed. Oh, no, I've undeployed it. That's the opposite of what we want. And I want to get materials going here. We might... my space is quite limited while I'm waiting for this eel to rot. Artifact manifest. Okay, let's have a look at that. Vessel, SY Grand Prize. Owner, Mr. Michael Schult. Port, Gale Cliffs. Oaken music box. Purchased from the antiquarian at Little Marrow for a bargain price. Previously salvaged from an undisclosed shipwreck. Has the letter J carved on the underside, otherwise in reasonable condition. Has not been opened for fear of damaging the mechanism, pending inspection by locksmith. Wooden mask. Carved wooden tribal mask. Said to bring luck, fertility, good health, fortune, rain, and protection from evil spirits. Traded for a pair of socks and a pocket watch chain. 12-piece tea set. Bone china, 6 cups and 6 saucers acquired from an eastern dealer. Do not use. Jar of earth, a jar containing earth from a meteor impact site, allegedly. So some of these things, are they things that we've been tasked with finding? Music box, yeah, that sounds like it. Well, probably not the other stuff. So, were we told that it was from a shipwreck, isn't it? So presumably that's the shipwreck, right? Yeah, we'll try and catch those. Hoping the conger eel will be deliverable from today. Actually, what I might today just do some fish catching, because we're quite low on money now. These things only take up a tile, so we can get quite a few of these in. There we go. Keep going. So yeah, so that's kind of my priorities, really, for the next episode, couple of episodes. You know, it's kind of establish ourselves here, get a bit of money going, sort of identify the local fish species, get some... ooh, there's another one of those toothy ones. And, get the materials going to upgrade. So I can see some materials over there, but we're gonna... ooh, we might only be able to get the one of these. Stonefish. Yeah, because of the shape of this eel, I don't think I'll be able to get another one in. So we'll leave those for now. And those are materials, so we'll leave those for now as well. Let's just catch a few. Ooh, okay, we can get one of these in. Oh god. Yeah, If we can find a shoal of those littler fish. We can get a couple more. Oh no, they've disappeared. I think because it's ticked over to night. Ooh, there's some over there. But I don't have the hold space for them now. We can see what these are. Unless it's oceanic, in which case I can't. Oh, I can. We can probably do one of these. If I move that there and that there, we'll see what this is. I don't think we've caught one of these before. It is... Oh, maybe we have black sea bass. Okay, so let's pop that there. Now, I don't want to sell all my fish, obviously. What's the state of this eel now? It's still stale. So what I'll probably do is put it in storage and then sell my catch. Oh, it's rotting now. We can actually deliver it. So that's good. Let's do this first. I'll do it now, because if it gets to morning, I don't know if it'll just turn into sludge. So we can sell the rest of the fish, that's fine. Not all fish are traded equally. Smaller species can sometimes be more delicious, more valuable than the larger ones. Okay, 100 bucks worth, that's alright. So I'm going to take back my eel, we'll go and deliver that. I'm going to remind myself what we can do here. Yeah, I am quite restricted, aren't I? So... It's a shame, but we'll carry on. Alright, let's go and deliver this. I could probably put my lights on. Right, let's go and get the spooky fish over here. Oh no, there's another one of those sort of plumes. Okay, let's have a go at these. That scouring bass. Let's have a read of that. Shapes swirl inside bulging, clouded eyes, blinded by the light of the surface, but perfectly suited to searching the depths. Okay, interesting. I'm going to put my haste thing on in case I have to outrun anything tonight. I don't feel too bad here because there's a lot of stuff that's all fairly close together, so. Alright, so let's deliver. Is it this person? Here's the aged conger eel you asked for.
Perfect. This will do wonderfully. I can offer you a small sum in thanks.
150. Very nice.
Safe travels.
This is a retired whaler. Let's talk to him about the explosives then, as we're here.
What is it?
I heard you used to make explosives.
Oh, yeah, I did. Sometimes the carcasses needed breaking up. Wasn't the most efficient or the most pleasant, but it got the job done. I've been thinking about getting back into it. I might be able to rustle up something strong enough to clear those debris piles in the cliffs. Nah, but I'm not sure. I don't have the energy these days.
I'd have a use for some explosives like that.
Alright, I'll hang on it some more, but I make no promises. Anything else?
Nothing. See ya. Okay, so maybe we have to come back a bit later for that. But meantime, let's do a bit more fishing. See what sort of nocturnal species we have around here. This looks like another stonefish, actually. Ooh, but it looks like a treasure one. If I can get it there. Ah, I didn't quite get it there. Oh, gelatinous stonefish. Ooh. Flesh and scales intent on shuffling away from a creature struggling to maintain its mortal form. Ooh, is that another wobbly one? Oh, it is. It kind of jiggles. It kind of jiggles when you move your mouse around. Ew. I don't want to head out to deeper water particularly. Oh, I can hear it. There was a foghorn going. Oh! Oh no, we know that that's where the treasure is. It's behind that sort of rock wall. Yeah, there's a... I think they're anglerfish, the ones that look like the boats. I think we'll go back. I think we'll sell these fish, and then we'll have a rest till morning.
Not every crab can be found every depth. When finding a spot to drop your crab pots, maybe check your encyclopedia.
Maybe. Let's sell all fish. 138. Yeah, so we're getting up there in money again. 523. That's not too bad. Just about afford the metal thing that she's got. So again, one thing I'd like to do is upgrade our hull. So we need this for 500. Plus, I need an additional 500 to do the upgrade. She doesn't have a dry dock. Oh no, floating dock. Here we go. So new hull. I need 4 wood. I don't think I've got any. I might have 1. 2 metal. I think we've got fabric. I think we've got. Actually, I think I might have 1 or 2. And then that metal she's selling. So we're a little way off, but you know, I'm hoping to be able to sort of finish that off here in this location. Quick look at my storage then. Yeah, 1 wood, 1 fabric. So we need 4 of these, 3 of these. I've got the metal. And hopefully, well, in the course of doing that, hopefully we'll save the money up that we need. So let's check the crab pots. And if there's a decent amount, I'll take them round to the little altar. Let's see what we got here. Oh, rock crab, that's new. Fine then, we'll take that. Check what's in this one. Oh, decorated crab. Hello. Cool new. Interesting. I might go over to the altar. I don't know if they'll keep. I'm hoping they'll keep. Oh, we've got tiger mackerel. Is this a new thing? No, we've got that. If it looks like a new thing or a strange thing, I'll catch it. Otherwise, I might just travel over. Let's see, what's this? Oceanic, yep, can't do that, unfortunately. So when we've upgraded to the bigger hull, my hope is that I can somehow incorporate my oceanic rod again, or a new thing that might work. Let's see if we can get a bit of this. Maybe one more. Hopefully 2 more, because then that would be all that we need in terms of lumber. Looks like it. Oh, that's a research part. That's pretty good. I think we've got enough now to research the sort of little jet engine things I want to get to make our ship a bit quicker. Looks like this is quite a good spot. There we go, perfect. So that's the wood we need, anyway. Some fabric would be good too. Is this oceanic? This is probably oceanic. Oh, no, yeah, it's not. Yeah, we grab a couple of these little things, maybe. I want to hopefully leave enough to have some fabric in here. So I think I'll leave it at that for now. So I'm hoping this might yield some fabric, potentially. It looks like lumber, though. No, it's fabric. That's good, that's exactly what we want. We need 2 of these, so I'm hoping that... Oop, no. Oh, it's already dark, no. Okay. Well, I might even head back. Takes so long to dredge stuff. And as far as I know, there's no way of speeding it up. I think, you know, your dredging equipment, as far as I know, is your dredging equipment for the rest of the game. Oops. No, that's not what I want to do. That's what I want to do. And let's load in my haste thing in case I need it. We're not too far from home. A sort of new temporary home. And get there a bit quicker. So let's pop those crabs into storage, because we want to keep those. As well as all this stuff. I think we've got everything now apart from that one I've got to buy for 500. So that's pretty cool. Let's sell those fish that we got. Probably it's not going to be very much. Well, I sold my fish that aren't totally fresh, but it was completely turned to rot. I can't pay you anything for it. 40 bucks? I mean, fine. But let's actually... Most successful captains know how to push their vessels to the limit. Is yours running at peak efficiency? No, but I hope to make it so. Yeah. Okay, well, that's basically wiped us out financially. But... we should be able to, say the crab is back. We will aim to go to the altar tomorrow. So in the floating dock, pretty much all we need now is the cash to do it. So let's put this stuff in anyway, because it'll free up our storage space. I suppose now we probably just should do fishing for the next couple of days, just try and get up to 500 bucks. So what will this give us? This will give us a tier 2 hull, which hopefully means it will be able to take a little more damage. And 5 additional cargo spaces. Oh, it says hull can sustain 1 additional impact. So yeah, so we've got 3 currently. It's like 3 hit points, basically. This will give us 4. And 5 new cargo spaces, which would be cool, which means that... it might be, well, I don't know about our rods. I think we'll have to, if I go back to the floating dock. Yeah, I think we'd have to then do this. So we need more lumber, more fabric, but then we'd get 3 new rod spots. And then perhaps we can jiggle things around and, sort of get our oceanic thing back. That's what I'm thinking. So let's check those crab pots first. We should do this one over here. Another one of these. Another one of these. Well, let's go and put those into the altar and see where we are in terms of what we need. I'm not going to get too distracted by catching stuff on this trip. Let's just sort of concentrate on getting out there. Stuff's shaking. What's this? Is this... oh, this is fabric, so I actually... I'd say I wouldn't get distracted, but we need this for the upgrade, the rod upgrade. There we go. It's still AM, so I think we're okay. We needed 2 of these, so let's just do the 2. There we go. There's still more available, but it's mid-morning now. I kind of want to get on. Oh, there's something over here. Oh, yeah, okay. I think that's where I was kind of thinking of cutting through. Ooh, a pile of loose debris. In the gaps between the rocks, you can see what appear to be large white teeth. Oh. In terms of what... yeah, okay, I was kind of banking on being able to cut through there. I think I've sort of come the wrong way, really. But tell you what, let's keep going. This might be something to have a look at. Okay, well, let's dredge for valuables. I don't have anywhere to sell it in this island chain, though. What do we get? Bag of doubloons. Okay. Oh, we're trying to get to the crab altar. It's already 2 o'clock. Let's come out this way. Let's actually, sort of try and... oh, right. We're back. We're basically back here. All right, let's cut through here, maybe. Go through here. Oh, it's another message. Let's get that. September 9th, 1927. So this is the latest one, isn't it? He still refuses to take me aboard when he's not working. He is convinced that I will find it dull, or that the crew will be crass, or otherwise intolerable. Perhaps I'm being overly needy. I know he needs time alone, but I'm so desperately bored at home while he is away. He recently installed some salvaging equipment onto the boat. I think the idea of pulling up treasure is terribly exciting. I must convince him to let me have a go. Damn, that's blocked off as well. So there isn't really a shortcut around to the back. Oh, it's late again. There is a little dock here. I don't know if I've been there before. I probably have. Those... Oh, some of them are rotting. I think what I might do is just dock here for the night and sleep. I think we're pretty sure we've looked at that campsite. Hoping those crabs don't just completely decompose. They might do. Let's have a little look. Yep. Something over here to have a little... Oh, that's just basalt rocks, isn't it? Ah, here it is. So map-wise, where are we? We're pretty... I think we're equidistant, really, aren't we, from Ingfell or Dusty Pontoon? I don't think there's much point going to one over the other. Okay, so let's put this one in first. So this one would go like that. And then all I would need is another one of those. I guess the test is, when I come back, are these just going to have rotted away? But we know we need two little ones and a big one, so that is worth knowing. So I think I'm actually going to double back, because I saw some stuff to maybe have a look at. I think these are just the little ones, are they not? Stonefish, that's okay. Get some materials when we see them out here. This looks like a research park. That's good. We've definitely got enough to do those little jet engines. So can I cut through here? There's one of those little things there. Stays there for now. Alright, well, let's grab another one of these. If we find any of those little ones, we could be able to put a few of those in. Another message in a bottle. So maybe we can cut through there, but perhaps. Let's get a couple of these. Ah, no! Oh no, there's a big thing. Oh no, I'm disabled again. Run away. Oh. What's that? I'm gonna pull it up anyway and see what it is, and see if we can always chuck stuff overboard if necessary. Family crest. Be interesting. Well, let's get rid of a stonefish. Always get more of those. Okay, we only need 2x2. That's fine. Right, we need to... Pursuit updated. What's that? Show family crest to hermit. Oh, yeah, okay. Cool, I thought we'd have to blow stuff up and get into a cavern for that, so actually that's good. Oh, gonna be out late again. I wasn't expecting a big sea monster to come and disable us then. Oh well.
What's this thing? No, we don't have room for that. Oh, there's another one of those cyclones. Don't come this way. Let's go this way. Yeah, we're so slow it actually burned out by the time we got to it. Now, part of the reason I want to get those jet engines is, like, so when our big engine gets damaged like this, you know, hopefully we're still fairly mobile. It's probably going to be morning before we're back at a decent harbour. I still see the Greater Marrow Lighthouse, it's kind of cool. So when we go back to that crab shrine, I'm going to just assume that they'll have rotted away on the altar. So I want to go with one big one and... Is it two or three? I think it might be three littler ones. So I'll make sure we've got that first. Actually got any... Oh, I don't have any inventory space or anything weird. I thought there was a sea monster coming up. It's just one of those weird rocks that appear. And then we're too far now. Quite a lot of fish in our net, actually. Let's have a quick look at that. That's doing quite well. It's a decent haul, actually. Where's my light gone? Yeah, we're pretty close. This game is pretty much the definition of where the saying safe harbour came from. Because you feel pretty unsafe when you're not in one at night. Something slithers into our cargo hold. What have we got? Oh no, things are rotting. Infected. She might not buy that now. We'll check the pots in the morning. It's morning. Okay, so I guess first of all, go to the fish market. I've got a surprise for you, a gift for my most loyal customer. Here, I want you to have this. Art of the Silver Tongue, added to cabin. That's probably a book. Yeah, she takes a book from a nearby shelf and hands it to you. Flicking through it, you see page corners turned in and handwritten notes in the margins. Okay, I sell all my fish, including this infected one. So we want to go to the shipyard and repair. Is it okay? You've just been standing there for a while. You need to have a rest. Well, so pretty much everything... Well, yeah, it's going to take a lot to repair it. Oh, well. That's fine. So let's have a look at my storage. Start putting some stuff in here. Back to the hermit. I'm going to look at my research page. So, in terms of engines, then, let's look at the nets. Bots I'm not so worried about. But this I would like to do. It's probably, we won't be able to afford it yet, but let's just get it researched. There we go. So if we go to the shipyard, how much do they cost? Nothing wrong with combining different engine types. Do anything you can to get more speed out of the space you have. Yeah, so this, well, 300 each. So it's going to be an investment. It's going to be 600 to get the two I want. But I think it'll help. It'll help us if we get damaged, just get back home, I think. But we're going to save up another 400 to... upgrade our hull, which would be good. I've come away. What I wanted to do was just sleep. It's been only an hour, but it might calm our panic down a bit. Yeah. Okay, so it's come away. Let's check out the pots. Let's see what we've got. Uh-huh. Two of those. That's good.
So we want another medium, a small one and a big one. Perfect. This is exactly what we need for the altar. So let's go do that right now. Let's just head there. Let's turn the light off. And let's do that. I didn't turn the light off. I'm not going to be distracted by anything. I just want to go and do this thing. Something there. I think it's just another wall to... Oh my goodness, we're starting to start to see things. Apologies for the WhatsApp notification. I've muted that now. I'm just back out here. That was absolutely pointless. Right, let's go out this way this time. It'd be cool to get the explosives and start blowing our way through these barriers. And oh no, you would go right there, wouldn't you? I think we're okay. Look at all the rocks falling off. So where's the altar? Is it just around here? Yeah, it should be. Here we go. Right, so... Oh, they did stay. That's interesting. Oh my god. What happened to my crabs? Did I not... What? Did I not pick them up? I thought I did. I thought I put them... Oh, God. Oh, I could have sworn I did. I'd have to go back and look at the footage. Well, that's a complete wasted day, isn't it? I mean, I suppose we're catching stuff still, but... I'm going to head back now. Go back to my crab pots. I could have sworn I took those. Well, this is where that thing attacked me. Let's not dawdle here too long. No, let's go this way. No, okay, that's blocked off. That's annoying. What a wasted day. I like the rain, though. Very atmospheric. Oh. Why do these things always appear where I am? I suppose I only noticed... Oh, gosh, the hull trying to get away from it. I'm trying to sort of drift around the corners, but it's not quite as maneuverable enough for that. Let's just get back. I'm going to have a little look in this crab pot. I did take them. What happened to them? Did they escape? Where's my other pot? I did take them. That's weird. That's really annoying. I have to repair these now. Sell the one we've got. Pay for the repairs. I'm assuming she does have a fairly liberal supply, though. Hoping she does. Alright, well, let's rest. Be interested to know what happened there. did the weird birds I was seeing come down and swoop down and steal stuff? I mean, maybe. Did they just escape? Did the family crest eat them? Something happens. I definitely did take them. Oh, flayed mackerel. Ooh. Let's have a look in our net and see that. Rendered fish with muscle and bone exposed. This gory mess of a fish can't have lived like this for long. Ew. Well, I'm going to go over to the hermit then. We'll deliver his family crest, because just in case that, for some reason, resulted in those crabs disappearing from my hold. We need more money, so we might just have a couple of fishing days. Try and catch as much as we can, make as much money as we can. Oh, a trophy one. Hey. Alright, let's head back over to the Hermit Island.
Hello again. What can I do for you?
Is this your family crest?
You found it, huh? I never thought I'd see this beauty again. But now, I have a further favor to ask. Would you take this to my brother at Ingvell? Tell him his brother is sorry and would like to come home.
Okay, what do we have? Oh, take the crest. I see. Okay, fine. We can do that. We're going to be pottering around in this bay, I think, today. I'd like to do that crest now, because I'm not totally convinced it wasn't responsible for the crabs disappearing from my hold. Probably wasn't. Tide Whaler.
What is it?
I believe this crest is yours.
Gods, I haven't seen this since, So he did take it. I knew it.
Your brother's sorry. Will you let him come home?
I don't know if... I was in a right state when he left. Okay, fine. He can stay in my old workshop, at least for the time being. But I'll need some time to clear it out. While I'm doing that, perhaps you can do something for me. See, I've been trying to clear some debris in the pathways through the cliffs to make a shortcut, with explosives. I was able to set a charge, but the cliffs seemed particularly unsteady that day, so I didn't risk detonating it. You just need to get in there and set it off. It's not far in. I left some yellow flags nearby. You can't miss it. Anything else?
Well, we found those already, so I do know the ones he's talking about. He didn't give us a detonator, so maybe they're just attached. Okay. So let's go and do that today. Let's just do some fishing. Make some money. Depleted. Okay, we're over here. Can't catch any more of those. That's materials of some kind or another. We can take one of these. There's a group of the small ones. We'll get a few more. Those are bigger ones. Well, it's getting late, so let's just head back. Sell our catch. Crab pots can be quite profitable if you find a good place to drop them. Just don't forget where you put them. Alright. Decent haul here. Sleep. Oh no, I didn't press the right button. I guess I could have stayed out and done night fishing. I don't know, I've been a bit spooked by all the stuff that's happened recently. I think we'll have another fishing day, and then I might leave it there. I'll check the crab pots again, though. What we need is two medium ones, don't we? So you're definitely in there. I can see that you're in there. Alright, well, we'll take you, just in case the other one has rotted. And let's head off. So I want to get to that, the place where we've got to detonate that stuff. That's kind of on the way if we kind of take these little back channels through. Here we go, this is the one. I mean, it'd be good to open up the shortcut, because I think that'll take us pretty much straight to the altar, more or less. Pile of loose debris. In the gaps between the rocks, you can see what appear to be large white teeth. I think that's dynamite, right? There's a long fuse trailing out from the side. This must be the location the whaler wants to clear for a shortcut. Light the fuse? Yes. You light the fuse. Ba-dum! The debris crumbles away. You should let the whaler know. We will. But now, we're going to head out to the, out to the altar. It's on the other side of this, I think. This way? It's just around here, isn't it? Right, please still be in my hold. Please do not have rotted away. There we go. The three crabs shudder, legs clicking into strange angles. Though long dead, some unseen power commands their corpses into action. The crabs scuttle over the altar, disappearing into cracks in the stone. Suddenly, the rock splits in two, revealing a sunken chamber at its core. Mouth of the deep, a formidable cage with a vast gaping maw, sure to swallow up anything unlucky enough to stumble into it. So this is basically a type of crab pot, I suppose. So we'll take it. It's going to need to be repaired before we can use it, that's fine. Still 10 a.m, so I think what I'll do is I'll head back this way, and we'll just we'll catch some fish as and when we come across them. Have we caught these before, maybe? Oh, it's tough. Oh, it is tough. Yikes. A wreckfish. That is a new thing, I think. It's big. I can't really do anything about catching any more of those. Okay. We need smaller fish. This might be oceanic. I think it probably is. Oh, no. All right. Get a couple of these. I like that the fishing mini game isn't the same every time. It's different, so you know. Well, that's quite pretty, isn't it? You know, you don't get bored of it because it's yeah, different. is what I want to say. Oh no, 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 no. Around you. It is night, but we're not too. I think I can pretty much see the floating dock, so we're all right. What's our cargo? Okay, maybe we can catch one. Oh, I can't. No, I can't catch one of those. It's the wrong shape. Oh, what was that? Over there. I love the sound of rain against the roof of my cabin. Is there anything better? Okay. Oh, we're getting close, but I am going to have to repair this crab pot thing, and I'll drop it down. If you have some worn out crab pots or trawl nets, we can fix them here. Well, it's going to cost me 81 to fix it. Hopefully it'll pay for itself. But I'm actually going to head out and we'll do a spot of night fishing tonight. I want to. Oh. Light back on, please. Yeah, I want to get more money. Alright, so we'll stay within this bay area, though, so hopefully, nothing too scary will get us. completed. We might have fished out this area. Ooh, another one of those gelatinous ones. Okay, another one. That's pretty much it for those. That's debris. Something over here. That's more debris. I mean, I do want more of that, but I kind of want to just make money now for the upgrade. That's just a barrier. Okay, well, we'll check the crab pots. Ah, that's the mouth of the deep. Nothing there yet. I can catch quite a lot of that. I don't think there was a rock here when I laid this. Oh, a trophy one. Oh, we'll try and make room for that. That's good. This one. Nice, nice. So we could fill up. Sell our catch. We'll get a couple of hours of sleep. When trawling, pay attention to how deep the water is. Not every type of fish likes deep water. Check your encyclopedia if you're not sure. 173, I think that... Oh, that's pushed us over the limit. So let's go to the floating dock, and we are going to buy ourselves a new hull. Tier 2 hull, 5 new cargo spaces. Very nice. Hey. So before we end this episode, let's just check out what that looks like. There we go, it's a bit bigger. It is a bit bigger. Yeah, so presumably when we upgrade, things will just start filling out a bit here. We can actually put a new engine in now, because the way things are sort of reconfigured. So what would be good? That's 14... Oh, we've only got this one, haven't we? Yeah, we'll add that. Another 14 knots on there. Another engine. Oh, hang on. There we go. So now, in the floating dock, I want to add these. So we need 100 bucks. That's pretty easy. Wood... metal, fabric. Well, I think if I look in my storage, I've got the fabric, but the metal, I just need some wood, which I think can be found. We saw some over there. But I'm going to leave it there for today. So here we are, a tier 2 hull. Pretty nice. I'm going to have a look at my thing again, because I like that. Yeah, so we'll be able to get even more stuff in. That's pretty cool. And we want to upgrade to get maybe get our... what are we lacking? Oceanic, so depending on where the rod slots are, we can maybe bring this in plus the oceanic one and maybe sort of put that to the side for now, so we should be able to do that. Well, we'll find out. So thanks very much for watching this episode of Dredge. I hope you've enjoyed it. I mean, we didn't really advance the main story that much, I guess, but I think in terms of progress, I feel quite happy with that, getting up to a new hull level, so hopefully you did too. If you did enjoy it, then please hit the thumbs up button on the video. Leave me a comment, as always, great to hear what you guys are thinking. And subscribe as well if you're watching this and haven't already done so, because that would be amazing. So thanks very much, and I'll hope to see you next time for more Dredge. Bye for now.